Hey everybody, this is Mike with Birdman Gaming, and we are going to just run a quick Heart of Rage with a Ranger. So, let's go ahead and do this. This is something I need for my daily anyway. Now, I don't know what really to use. I know I'm going to use the gear sigil. I also need to craft something. Ult. Yeah. Need to craft the ultimate. This Heart of Rage. I do not need to do any more Elysian chests. I completed that yesterday. If you can't tell, I really, really like the dragon scale material. I think I'm finally starting to get my sleeps caught back up. I don't know though. It was a long week, so. Now we're gonna hopefully do this really quick. Yeah, they always recommend kill everything. Okay, first round done. We go to the next. appetite. First masterwork, which we will most definitely take. Hopefully we'll see some legendaries, at least when we face the monitor. Maybe when we see the Furies here in a couple rooms. Okay, so now we stay here until this runs, and then we jump up and fly through up through there. Now it's Fury time.
Attack! Fury!
we got two masterworks so far. And off we get to the monitor. Monitor, round one. Fight. Switch guns. He's gone. Well, I'm down. I'm not used to using this suit in this stronghold at all. Now we got the acid version. And then we go lightning afterward. And he gone. And we're going to go up here. We're beating him really quick. I think this is literally the fastest I've ever been through the monitor. It's wild. Now we have lightning, which is the last half of his health gauge. I don't have an ultimate ready for him yet. Hopefully that will be relatively quick. There we go, that'll work. No legendaries, but two more masterworks. I'll take it. I'll take the masterworks all day. I'll still pick them up. if they open them, I'll pick them up. I doubt that it'll be anything, but I'll pick them up. Masterworks, though, I will take it all day. I wasn't expecting to be done in 15 minutes. But that's a speed run with a Ranger. So let's see what we got. Experience. Plus the bonuses from everybody else I played with. Almost 3,000 extra to put me closer to tier 9. Masterwork 1, don't need it. Masterwork 2, don't need it. Masterwork 3 is a new grenade, the Gambit. Don't need it though, I like my homing grenades. And a tip of the spear. Eh. I still like the fact that they did this, where it's sort of by rarity, by type, and by name. There's a muster point. I got a masterwork version of that that I'm running. So we're gonna go ahead and delete the Thunderbolt and the Ember's Lance. And the Gambit. I just don't know about the tip of the spear. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this. It was a speed run. Remember, if you like this, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the little bell icon to be notified when I post something new. Always remember, take care of yourselves, take care of each other. Be good to each other, man. And remember, I love you guys, and I will see you guys tomorrow with my spoiler-free reviews.